good, No Life Gang? It's your boy. It's your homie. It's Finish that, man. Hey! Now it's feeling like old times again, man. Now, y'all already know how I was going to react to this right here. UK, stand up, man. All my UK fans, stand up. But look, we got the King of the North right here. All the other Americans not going to know that. They're not going to know that. But look, Buzzy Malone them dropped MEN 3 or Men 3. Y'all know we already reacted to the first two. All my day ones know that. But look, y'all know that. I think this is his first vid since he got in the motorcycle crash or the four-wheeler crash. I know he crashed some type of ATV. But look, we finna check this out, man. I think this is his first track back. Now, I heard he almost died. Like, on some real shit, I heard he almost died. Bro, prayers were sent up for you, man. Like, I remember when I first saw the news, I was like, my mind was racing, bro. Because y'all know I fought with Buzzy Malone. Heavy, bro. He was one of the few artists that shouted me out when I was on the UK scene heavy. He was one of the ones that reached out to me and told me he loved my reactions. So we finna check this out, finna show him love. Let's get it. King of the North!
It's Buzzy Malone. Hey, see, as soon as I got to the hospital, then...
Look at it, bruh. Looking at that, you would have thought he wouldn't have survived from that, man. You here for a reason, Buzzy. You here for a reason, man. Be inspired, man.
As soon as I got to the hospital, the nurses told me I'm lucky to be alive. 3 weeks later, I get a blood clot in my chest. The shit nearly killed me.
Damn.
And now I'm back. They don't call me the King of the North for
nothing. Let's go!
Watch this. All right, so mommy used to sell herself. Drop a couple rocks into a pipe and light it up.
Y'all see the tag? Look at the tag. Look at the car tag. Look at the car tag. What'd it say? Hold up. Don't flex on him like that. Hold up.
Kill me. And now I'm back.
Let's get right, man.
Don't call me the King of the North for nothing. Watch this. Alright, so mommy used to sell herself. Drop a couple rocks into a pipe and light it up. Think I didn't come from hell. My old bestie said my head's gone. It must be mental health. But I got killers in my family, in case you couldn't tell. And I didn't wanna see them niggas, so I got it hella stealth. And when I saw those idiots, I told them by myself that I don't fear nobody. I still got ops that want me bodied, but them man are still living in a cell. And if I have to go back.
Ooh, whoa, hold up, buddy. Hold up one time. Y'all notice he ain't showing his face, right? That beat finna build up. This shit finna make us feel undefeated. This that be inspired music right here, man. Hey. Yo, my God. Hey, I'm glad he back, bro.
I still got ops that want me bodied, but them man are still living in a cell. And if I have to go back there, I swear I'm going in. I pray a lot these days in case I have to sin.
Back.
I tell them till my mouth goes dry and I need a drink. I sleep well these days. I never miss a wink. And no, I didn't catch the virus, though this pain in my chest. A court case coming, fuck fame for a sec. I'm gonna have to stand and take judgment again, but okay. I can look him in his eye. I have my baby to protect. Couple things I never said out loud, I've just been living with it. I gotta speak hard, though it's fucking with my spirit. A school tie around my neck and hanging from the ceiling. Burst into the room, I was embarrassed when he see me. So I put it to my wrist and yeah, I slit it. Didn't cut it deep though, I gotta say I shit it. Her mummy was a nitty, but when I heard she...
Whoa, did he say he cut his wrist? Hold up.
Yeah, I slit it. Didn't cut it deep. Said out loud, I've just been living with it. I gotta speak hard though, it's fucking with my spirit. A school tie around my neck and hanging from the ceiling. He burst into the room, I was embarrassed when he see me. So I put it to my wrist and yeah, I slit it. Didn't cut it deep though, I gotta say I shit it. Her mummy was a nitty, but when I heard she turned one of her customers into my dad, I gotta say I really nearly did it. But I told myself I would never do anything silly. I told myself I'd take it out on niggas that fuck with me. That's why I never lost, and that's why I'm a boss. And that's why I was the first one to rep my city. I've
got
friends talking like I don't show intelligence.
Hold up, man, hold up. All y'all young grind fans, a lot of y'all came in thinking H was the only one. This the king right here, man. This the king right here. 0161. Stop playing, man. Stop playing.
I told myself I'd take it out on niggas that fuck with me, and that's why I never lost, and that's why I'm a boss, and that's why I was the first one to rep my city. I got fake friends talking like I don't show intelligence,
yeah.
Like I didn't demonstrate due diligence, huh? Man telling me about my residence like I couldn't give a green light and leave no evidence. Oh, place in the Louis, waves under the Dewey, skeleton Cartier so I can see through it. See these levels to this pretty shit, and me, I'm top tier,
yeah.
Any talk of me not being a legend stops here when the car pulled up. I knew that we was crashing, and at the point my life was meant to start flashing. Now
hold on, hold on. I like to hear what they say. Y'all know I actually listen to bars over here, man.
Ah, place in the Louis, waves under the Dewey, skeleton Cartier so I can see through it. See these levels to this British shit, and me, I'm top tier. Any talk of me not being a legend stops
here.
When the car pulled up, I knew that we was crashing, and at the point my life was meant to start flashing. I just blacked out, woke up on the concrete with feathers everywhere. The Montclair was ragged out, me, I had it mapped out. Now I got bleeding on the brain, the same shit that killed my cousin. Yeah, I swear I miss Dane. Couple niggas turned out to be fake, but I'm too rich to argue these days, so I just give it space on the hospital bed, the morphine on me tripping, giggling at nothing, into reminiscing, crashed doing 70 without wearing a helmet. Believing God or not, there's no denying a blessing. I was on the ward slowly.
Come on, man, come on. If this shit don't motivate you, stop listening right now. If this shit don't motivate you to keep going, man, come on, man. Come on, Bugsy. Talk to these niggas, bruh. Stop playing with this nigga. If you ain't talking about Buzzy being a legend right now, get out the video. He a legend after this, man. You still here for a reason, my nigga.
Based on the hospital bed, the morphine on me tripping, giggling at nothing, into reminiscing, crashed doing 70 without wearing a helmet. Believing God or not, there's no denying a blessing.
Facts.
I was on the ward slowly healing. Lay on the bed and my chest was beating. The blood clot passed through my heart and into my lungs, and the pain was a deeper feeling. I shouted for the nurse, I could feel myself leaking with a face full of sweat. Could barely catch my breath.
Damn.
Even though I knew I was hanging by a thread, I told the nurse that there's no way I'm dying on this bed. Fuck
Ooh.
That. Now I'm supposed to feel weak.
Let's
for
go.
Some reason though, I feel like a Wolverine. Like I smashed the side of the car up with my physique and left a big boy dent in the concrete.
He
put me in the newspapers and magazines. You
yeah.
better recognize a legend when you catch a sneak peek. It's not the first time I shed blood out on the street, but the way they taped it off, it was like a murder scene, huh?
Man, come on, man. This is why I love the UK scene, bro. This is why I love the UK scene. When I was the only one doing this shit, niggas used to ask me, bro, why do you react to the UK? Why do you react to, cause they real rappers, bro. Oh my God, bruh. Oh my God. Stop playing with these niggas. He said, I shed blood on the street before, but it wasn't nothing like this. He said, yeah, I left a dent in that car. Man, oh my God. Oh my God. Stop, man. Man, I gotta hear that again, bruh.
That there's no way I'm dying on this bed. Fuck that. Now I'm supposed to feel weak. For some reason though, I feel like a Wolverine. Like I smashed the side of the car up with my physique and left a big boy dent in the concrete. He put me in the newspapers and magazines. You better recognize a legend when you catch a sneak peek.
Yeah.
It's not the first time I shed blood out on the street, but the way they taped it off, it was like a murder scene, huh? Fucking Bugsy Malone. 2020. The fucking resurrection.
Hey, where the score probably, my nigga? Be fucking inspired, man. Yes, sir, man. My nigga back, bro. Yes, sir. Fucking legend, bro. Fucking legend right there, man. Hey, all my UK fans, man. Y'all show so much love on this vid. Go crazy. Go crazy on the likes. Go crazy in the comment section for my boy Bugsy, man. Y'all knew I was finna drop this, man. Hey, man. If y'all enjoyed it, hey, if y'all inspired by this video, leave a like, bro. I want to see how many people gonna be inspired by this video. Let's get it.